director of bands at Howard University. What you're about to see are highlights from the 1986-87 Marching Bison Band. This band is comprised of 130 of the most talented and dedicated students at the university. This year, the marching band received national recognition with 5 appearances on Black Entertainment Television and the Thanksgiving Day Parade in Philadelphia. The band has fascinated audiences throughout the Eastern region with its kaleidoscopic precision drills, its stellar stereophonic sounds, and dazzling dynamic dance routines. So sit back and relax, enjoy the sights, and feel the might of the blue and white. Mr. Drum Major, take the field.
system of survival.
Thank you.
presentation. We invite you to join us as a member of the marching band or as a member of the Friends of the Howard Band. The marching band is located in the College of Fine Arts under the very capable leadership of Dr. Veda E. Butcher, Dean of the College of Fine Arts, and Dr. J. Weldon Norris, Director of the Office of University Choirs and Bands. Thank you.